because that's how we do things now. Seasons are lame because you just simulate. I could just simulate it. Playoffs, new playoffs. Five set, yeah, okay. Default rookie, hell yeah. Let's do three. We'll just leave. Sure. Who should I be? Bulls? Probably, right? Oh, this is... I screwed up. User. All right. Now we're good. I don't even have to play these. I could simulate these. But I won't. Pippen, Rodman, I'm happy.
Tonight's matchup is Washington versus Chicago.
Please welcome your Chicago Bulls.
Oh my God.
Chris Webber makes the basket. Rod Strickland with the assist.
Oh yeah, out of bounds. Look at this big idiot. I don't know.
First foul on Luke Longley. First team foul.
Oh my God. Guys, this is really bad.
Run, Harper.
First foul on John Harper. Second team foul. Webber, 2 points. George Mirasol.
Yo, these computers.
Albert
on
King
rookie. Go, Dennis. Oh, you really like that little effect there. Programmers are pretty happy with that one.
Number 98.
All right, this is not great. Better make that. Yay, Luke Longley getting in the game.
At the end of the first quarter, the score is Washington 9, Chicago 11.
Oh crap. Alright, they can like actually intercept passes. Yo, come on, steal that ball.
Rod Strickland for 2 points.
Dennis Rodman.
2 minutes remaining, 2 minutes.
Yeah.
Run,
yeah.
Jawan Howard makes the basket.
Luke Longley with the steal.
George Mirasan for two.
Oof.
Chris Webber with the assist.
Scotty! Oh, Luke Longley.
Washington 15, Chicago 23.
Oh, man. Stripped.
Chris Webber for two.
Get up.
Number 98.
2 minutes remaining. 2 minutes. George Mirasan for 2 points. George Mirasan for 2 points.
Yeah, this game's just not interesting. Oh, come on. Stripped.
George Mirasan for 2 points. Jawan Howard with the assist. George Mirasan for 2, Jawan Howard with the assist.
Let's see.
At the end of the third quarter, it is Washington 25, Chicago 33.
Number 98.
Get out of here. Yeah, my turn.
2 minutes remaining. 2 minutes.
What? How are you gonna miss layups? Dude, Luke. Calling plays?
George Mirasan for 2 points.
And this is another game where they don't show the scoreboard while you're playing. Like, nope, I pushed every button. No, not even when you pause? And they don't show the clock until there's only a minute left. Luke Long is going to make it three. Needs to be our goal again.
Washington 29, Chicago 40.
Yay. Games are going to take 15 minutes. I'll play them all.
Tonight's matchup is Washington versus Chicago.
Please welcome your Chicago Bulls.
Behind the back dunk.
Ron Harper with the assist. Chris Webber for two.
Number 98.
Hell yeah.
Two.
I can just let the computers play. Dude. Scotty.
Run, Harper.
Luke Longley with the assist. Chaney, 2 points.
What? They just missed. It's like three air balls in a row from different people. Oh, come on.
The end of the first quarter.
What a first quarter.
Washington.
6-7.
Seven.
Oh, what the hell?
Scottie Pippen.
George Mirosan, 2 points. Jawan Howard with the assist.
Dude, these guys are missing pretty easy shots.
Two minutes remaining.
Number 98.
Ron Harper with the assist.
They just like took Jordan out of the game and made random
Albert
people.
Chaney for two.
Well, this guy doesn't have a name. He's just number 98.
Number 98.
Scottie Pippen with the assist. George Mirosan for two.
Oh, that was dumb. Forgot they like actually intercept passes in this game. Get so blocked.
Chris Webber, 2 points.
Dude. Can't make a shot.
Rod Strickland for 3 points.
Damn, that hurts.
At halftime, the score is Washington.
I'm losing.
Chicago, 16.
How are you gonna miss that? Come on.
Run, Harper.
This is why basketball and hockey sports games can be so frustrating. Because the game just randomly decides. What the hell? When shots are going to go in.
Dennis Rodman.
All right, Dennis. Finally. Been quiet.
2 minutes remaining. 2 minutes. Chris Webber for 2 points. George Mirosan with the assist.
Number 98.
Oh, come on.
George Mirosan for two.
Not showing the scoreboard is so weird. Like, because I'm actually not sure if that was three or not.
Dennis Rodman.
The rebound. All right, Dennis. That was not who I wanted to pass to.
Jawan Howard, 2 points.
He misses layups! Like Steph Curry. I'm just gonna leave a guy over there.
With the assist. At the end of the third quarter,
fun.
It is Washington 23, Chicago 29. Chris Webber makes the basket. Albert Chaney with the assist.
Oh, I guess I hit the back of the backboard.
Chris Webber, 2 points. George Mirasan with the assist. Dennis Rodman with the assist. 2 minutes remaining. 2 minutes. Rod Strickland, 2 points.
Get in there, Luke.
Dennis Rodman.
George Mirasan for two.
Let's see, 15 minute games. I gotta win 4-4-12. I gotta win 17 of them. It's gonna be a bit.
Mirasan, 2 points.
Number 98.
Number 98.
Jawan Howard for two.
What?
Chris Webber for two. Rod Strickland with the assist.
The final score is Washington 37, Chicago 38.
Wait, I only won by one? Oh, man. I was not paying attention. Wait, did I win by that last shot? I just was not paying attention at all. Oh, man. That? All right, I should probably pay attention.
Tonight's matchup is Chicago versus Washington.
Please welcome your Washington Wizards. Chris Webber.
All right, let's do this. Yo, Dennis, can you make a layup? I'm tired of you missing him.
Ron Harper, 2 points. Two minutes. Luke Longley for two.
We got a shot clock. I think it's still on.
George Mirasan.
Albert Chaney with the assist.
Albert Chaney.
It's a 98. Or Pippen.
Scottie Pippen for three. Scottie Pippen, 2 points. Dennis Rodman with the assist. Pippen for two.
Just gonna leave him back here. My new plan. Oh.
At the end of the first quarter, the score is Chicago 11, Washington 8.
Scottie Pippen for three.
Chris Webber.
Oh, come on.
Scottie Pippen for two.
No missing layups.
Two minutes remaining.
Oh.
Scottie Pippen for two.
Just stay there, Scottie. Stay there.
Scotty. For 3 points.
Scotty. He's having himself a game.
Scotty Pippen for two. Ron Harper with the assist.
Having himself a game. I like this new strat.
George Marathon.
Rod Strickland with the assist. Scottie Pippen, 3 points.
Especially when they just make the threes. That makes it especially dumb.
Pippen for two. Dennis Rodman with the assist.
Woohoo! So close.
At halftime, the score is Chicago 28, Washington 14.
Correct. Scotty, go back to your home.
George Marathon.
Jawan Howard with the assist.
Calvert Cheney.
Catching up. Oh, come on.
Two minutes remaining. Dennis Rodman makes the basket.
Ew, I just couldn't swipe that.
Scottie Pippen makes the basket.
Chris Webber.
Rod Strickland with the assist.
Need one for Luke. One for Luke. Damn it, Luke.
At the end of the third quarter, it is Chicago 32, Washington 22.
Pippen for 3 points.
Man, they still have possession. At least with basketball games, I can, like, do other stuff.
2 minutes remaining. Dennis Rodman for two.
It's not exactly demanding here.
Rod Strickland.
The hour per series thing is a little annoying.
Rod Strickland with the assist.
Oh. I won't have that.
Dennis Rodman for 2 points.
Where are you going, Dennis? I'm staying there. This is your new home. Let's get Rodman a three. That was a silly idea. Oh.
George Marathon.
Final score is Chicago 39, Washington 32.
Yay. Updating game pack.
Players and fans, and in the spirit of good sportsmanship, the National Basketball Association requests that you refrain from throwing any
objects. Oh, it's the best. Oh, it's best of five.
Such behavior can cause serious injury, and violators will be ejected and subject to arrest. We also remind you that...
Yeah, the announcer's talking about arresting people.
Chicago.
Please welcome your Chicago Bulls.
Ooh. am I playing against the Knicks?
Scotty Pippen.
I didn't see any of the names. Oh, hell.
Oh.
Eric Montrose for two. 2 minutes remaining, 2 minutes.
Scotty Pippen.
Eric Montrose makes the basket.
Damn, can I get one?
Number 98.
Scotty Pippen with the assist. Two.
Scotty Pippen.
Joe Dumars, 2 points.
So bad at rebounding.
Number 98.
Grant Hill for two.
The end of the first quarter, the score is Detroit 12, Chicago 13.
Jerry Stackhouse makes the basket.
Who's that to?
Eric Montrose for two. Minutes remaining, 2 minutes.
What? No. Ho, 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 ho. Oh man, that was bad.
Joe Dumars, 2 points.
That was bad.
Number 98.
I really needed that. Now I need them to miss this. Cherry pick.
John Harper with the assist. Brian Williams for 2 points.
I'm losing.
At halftime, the score is Detroit 20, Chicago 20.
Oh, come on.
Dennis Rodman.
Let's go, Dennis.
Brian Williams, 2 points.
Scotty Pippen.
2 minutes remaining, 2 minutes.
Scotty Pippen. Number 98.
Joe Dumars makes the basket. Eric Montrose for two. Jerry Stackhouse with the assist.
Number 98.
Let's go, number 98.
Eric Montrose for two.
Number 98.
Scotty Pippen with the assist.
Dennis Rodman.
At the end of the third quarter, it is Detroit 28, Chicago 36.
Dennis Rodman.
Grant Hill for two.
Come on, Luke.
2 minutes remaining. 2 minutes.
Oh, Dennis.
Dennis Rodman.
Come on.
Grant Hill for two. Brian Williams with the assist.
Oh, I thought I was going to pass to Luke.
Number 98.
Substitution for Detroit.
Let's sub all you want. It don't matter.
Jerry Stackhouse for 2 points. Brian Williams with the assist.
Give Luke a three.
Dennis Rodman.
Brian Williams for two.
Just make it.
Final score is Detroit 36, Chicago 47.
The players and fans, and in the spirit of good sportsmanship, the National Basketball Association requests that you refrain from throwing any objects at participants.
Every time it just says don't throw things.
Tonight's matchup is Detroit versus Chicago.
Please welcome your Chicago Bulls.
Dennis Rodman.
Joe Dumars for 2 points. Brian Williams for 2 points. 2 minutes remaining. 2 minutes.
Gopher.
Damn. Pippen's gotten two of the most serious rejections.
Eric Montrose, 2 points. Joe Dumars with the assist.
What? Just shoot a layup, you idiot.
Jerry Stackhouse makes
the freest points.
Luke Longley with the assist. Brian Williams, 2 points. Jerry Stackhouse with the assist.
Damn.
At the end of the first quarter, the score is Detroit 10, Chicago 12.
Grant Hill for two. Jerry Stackhouse for two. Two minutes remaining.
Come on, D. What?
Run, Harper.
About time. That was a drought. That's what we need.
Scottie Pippen.
I think that was only two.
Ooh.
Dennis Rodman with the assist. Eric Montrose for 2 points. Jerry Stackhouse with the assist.
Scottie Pippen.
Grant Hill for two. Grant Hill, 2 points. Joe Dumars with the assist.
At halftime, the score is Detroit.
Oh my God, it's only halftime.
27.
Brian Williams, 2 points. Joe Dumars with the assist.
Number 98.
Eric Montrose for two.
Rebounds, man.
Luke Longley.
Good job, Luke. Beckett.
2 minutes remaining. 2 minutes.
Way to stuff him, Luke.
Luke Longley with the assist.
Run, Harper!
Scottie Pippen with the assist.
Jerry Fickstrat's hilarious.
Ryan Williams makes the basket.
Oh, I got that rebound.
Grant Hill makes the basket.
Number 98.
Oh, come on.
Eric Montrose for two.
I was going to shoot.
At the end of the third quarter, it is Detroit 30, Chicago 38.
Ron Harper with the assist. Eric
Montrose. He's backing up no one.
Jerry Stackhouse with the assist. Ryan Williams for 2 points. 2 minutes remaining. 2 minutes.
Run, Harper! Run, Harper!
Number 98 with the assist. Ryan Williams, 2 points. Jerry Stackhouse for 2 points.
Scotty Pippen.
Yay.
Substitution for Detroit.
Scotty. Scotty's all about getting stuff.
Jerry Stackhouse for two. Grant Long with the assist.
Nice tip in. Good job, Luke. Someday, Luke.
The final score is Detroit 40, Chicago 53.
Someday, Luke. We're getting there.
Tonight's matchup is Chicago versus Detroit.
I don't remember if it was only the finals. Was best of seven? I gotta remember what the format was. Oh, whoops.
Scotty Pippen for 2 points.
Oh, doesn't say. Doesn't say.
Scotty Pippen for 2 points.
Caps
Ron
Scotty.
Harper with the assist. Two minutes remaining. Scotty Pippen for 2 points.
Scotty. Just hang out there, Scotty. You're doing all right.
Scotty Pippen.
Libby's back.
Number 98 with the assist.
You're back so early. Nice. Dude, Rob, you suck.
Joe Dumars.
Jerry Stackhouse with the assist.
No.
Number 98 for two.
Oh, come on. It's got to be. Okay.
At the end of the first quarter, the score is Chicago 10, Detroit 5.
Yeah. Oh, yeah. I'll look at it later. I don't need it right now.
Ron Harper for two, number 98 with the assist.
Hi, Bert.
Dennis Rodman, 2 points.
Show the score there.
Jerry Stackhouse.
2 minutes remaining. 2 minutes. Ron Harper, 2 points. Number 98 with the assist.
Grant Hill.
Scottie Pippen for two.
Why?
Brian Williams.
Grant Hill with the assist. Number 98 for three.
See, it didn't. No score came out.
Number 98 for 2 points. Luke Longley with the assist.
Jerry Stackhouse.
Eric Montrose with the assist.
Oh my gosh, Bert.
For 3 points.
Crappy basketball game. What?
This game deserves people to be rude to. Detroit 15.
Basketball games just were not good on this console, apparently. even when like they control well, the game is, it's just like not that fun of a game. It's like kind of slow and boring.
Number 98 makes the basket. Dennis Rodman with the assist.
Neon, oh, it's Daniel. Hey, Daniel. Libby says hi. And Bert. Bert says hi, too. Bert's like, Bert's almost in the camera. I'd have to like move it.
Luke Longley Bert can. For 2 points.
Bert can.
2 minutes remaining. 2 minutes.
Wait, more Bert can?
Ramp Hill.
That's what we needed.
Ron Harper for 3 points.
He does say hi back. Oh, correct.
Scottie Pippen, 3 points.
Bird, it's not very good. The game after this, though, is really good. So my next stream, pretty good.
Number 98 for two.
Progress? You just type exclamation progress, and you'll see everything I've done. I also put in some of my speed runs and stuff like that. All right, Libby, my goal is to get this guy to make it three at some point. It's tough, though.
Yes!
It's the first one he's made the whole hour and 23 minutes. Yes, all right. That's all we care about. Basically like winning an NBA title. Can he get a second? No way! Oh.
At the end of the third quarter.
Oh, third quarter.
Chicago, 41, Detroit, 19.
41, 19. Why am I even playing? Can I go slower?
Ron Harper for 2 points.
This is just cruel. Not sure. I'm gonna say, I think in like an hour and a half, I'll be finished with it. That's the goal. It looks like these series are taking about 40-ish minutes each. And this might be the last game in this series, and then like two more. So, yeah, probably like an hour and a half. And I'll be done.
Two minutes remaining.
And like, look, they don't even put the clock or the score on the screen. It's just, it seems like a bad idea. Sometimes they don't even tell you what the score is after you score.
Ron Harper, 3 points.
Like there. I just scored. I have no idea what the score is. Someday. Yeah, eventually it does, but like, how are you going to be playing a game and not be able to tell what the score is?
Dennis Rodman for three.
Ninety-eight, I think, probably. the first third of 98. Wow, they're just
missing.
I am Chicago. I'm playing. Yeah. Like, whichever person has the ball, like, that's who I'm controlling. And if we don't have the ball, then I can pick who I'm controlling. They didn't put Jordan in this game. Actually, is he on the? I don't know what roster they're using for this game. Get him. Game before this was snowboarding. It was frustrating. It's difficult. Fifteen. All right, Luke. Gonna hit this buzzer shot. Corner. Oh no, they stole it. Damn it.
The final score is Chicago 49, Detroit 25.
Alright. So let's see. Is it a best of five? No, only the first one was a best of five. Well, that's, yeah, that's the whole
Chicago
idea. It's like I'm beating them all.
Detroit.
Please welcome your Detroit Pistons.
Yeah. No. Well, sort of. Yeah, just that's the thing. I have to beat all the games.
Eric Montrose.
No. I have to beat them all. Hope I'm enjoying myself. I haven't really enjoyed a basketball game yet. This is like the third or fourth one. They're just not interesting. Because I have a long wait. Yeah.
Brian Williams.
I am aware. There were like 6 months last year. So, actually like 9 months last year where I didn't play. So it's been a long time since I started, but not a lot of the time was spent playing.
2 minutes remaining. 2 minutes.
He means in the whole thing. All right, I've missed every shot. And they've made every shot. Come on, Luke.
Oh.
Luke Longley makes the basket.
Get him. I get the ball.
Eric Montrose.
All right, let's hit this three.
Number 98 for two.
Good enough. Next game is like this Japanese adventure game that Josh and I played a lot. Oh, come on. Yeah, Luke. With the steal.
Ron Harper for two. Scottie Pippen with the assist. Pippen for 2 points.
He's fine. He has been totally fine.
Eric Montrose.
At the end of the first quarter, the score is Chicago.
I am losing. No. Yes, finally, Burke. Finally!
Ron Harper, 2 points.
And one. Oh.
Two minutes remaining. Dennis Rodman for 2 points.
He was just pushing me. That's weird.
Eric Montrose with the assist.
Killer.
Dennis Rodman, 2 points.
See, times like this, I would really like to know what the score is.
Brian Williams!
Like that's useful information.
Number 98, 3 points.
Plus three.
Ron Harper for two.
Plus five.
Dennis Rodman for two.
Seven.
Jerry Stackhouse.
Holy shit.
Scottie Pippen, 3 points.
Hell yeah. Didn't even try.
At halftime, the score is Chicago 27, Detroit 19.
Jerry Stackhouse. Number 98 for two
points. Offensive rebounds. A new record. You can't miss those. Bert, you can't miss those.
Two minutes remaining.
Damn it. I know, Bert. That's ridiculous.
Ron Harper makes the basket. Luke Longley with the assist. Jerry Stackhouse with the assist.
That pass.
Number 98
yeah.
For three.
At the end of the third quarter, it is Chicago 36, Detroit 27.
Come on.
Two minutes remaining.
Eric Montrose.
Makes the basket. Ron Harper with the assist.
I just broke him.
Scottie Pippen for two. Luke Longley for two. Number 98 with the assist.
Dennis Rodman, 2 points. Substitution for Detroit.
Scottie Pippen for two.
Jerry Stackhouse.
The final score is Chicago 46, yeah. Detroit 35.
Yay, Bert.
Players and fans, and in the spirit of good sportsmanship, the National Basketball Association requests that you refrain from throwing any objects at participants or onto the court.
Tonight's matchup is Miami versus Chicago.
Please welcome your Chicago Bulls.
Number 98 with the assist. Alonzo Mourning, 2 points. PJ Brown with the assist.
Number 98.
2 minutes remaining. 2 minutes.
What? That is so dumb.
Ron Harper with the assist. Brent Berry for 2 points.
Scottie Pippen.
Number 98 with the assist. Alonzo Mourning for two.
Robin's got purple hair this time.
Ron Harper!
Nice. No way.
At the end of the first quarter, the score is Miami 6, Chicago 14.
Pippen.
T.J. Brown for 2 points. Two minutes remaining.
Why? Oh, Bert.
Scottie Pippen.
Luke Longley with the assist. Jamal Mashburn for three.
Dennis Rodman. Brett Berry for two.
Alonzo Mourning makes the basket.
Scottie Pippen.
Tim Hardaway for 3 points.
Halftime, the score is Miami 18, Chicago 24.
Scottie Pippen.
Mashburn for three. Tim Hardaway with the assist.
Yeah.
2 minutes remaining. 2 minutes.
I broke him. I broke Hardaway.
PJ Brown for two.
Number 98. Number 98.
Ron Harper with the assist.
Yes. number 98.
Ron Harper with the assist. Brent Berry, 2 points.
Ooh,
DJ
only two.
Brown with the assist. Brent Berry, 2 points.
Number 98.
The end of the third quarter, it is Miami 27, Chicago 37.
Look at that, advertising the website NBA.com in the 90s.
Ron Harper!
I wonder what that site looked like then.
Scottie Pippen with the assist.
AOL keyword, NBA.
PJ Brown makes the basket.
Ron Harper!
Brown for two. 2 minutes remaining. 2 minutes.
Number 98.
PJ Brown for 2 points.
Number 98.
I think he stopped.
Number 98.
Ron Harper with the assist. Alonzo Mourning for 2 points. Alonzo Mourning makes the basket.
Number 98.
Alonzo Mourning for two.
Number 98. Number 98.
Scottie Pippen with the assist. PJ Brown for 2 points.
Number 98.
Easy.
Jamal Mashburn for two. Tim Hardaway with the assist.
final score is Miami 43, Chicago.
Yay. Oh, that was game one. How come they're already up two? The National Basketball Association is required to refrain from throwing any objects at participants or onto
the court. Such behavior can cause. Tonight's matchup is Miami versus Chicago.
Please welcome your Chicago Bulls.
DJ Brown, 2 points. Alonzo Mourning with the assist.
Scotty Pippen.
Good start.
Scotty Pippen.
Right. Making you go to people.
Alonzo Mourning with the assist.
Scotty Pippen.
Two minutes remaining. Ron Harper with the assist.
Oh no, stop him.
Alonzo Mourning for 2 points.
Number 98.
See, like, that should just be shouldn't be allowed to miss from there. Video game. Come on.
Ron Harper.
Luke Longley with the assist.
Ron Harper.
Dennis Rodman with the assist.
Oh, that was close.
At the end of the first quarter, the score is Miami 6, Chicago 17.
Poop.
Alonzo Mourning for two. Up.
Dennis Rodman.
Two minutes remaining.
The whole point of cherry picking is supposed to stay there.
Brent Berry for three.
Is the worst cherry picker. What? What? Super dumb.
Long way to get out of here. Dennis Rodman with the assist. DJ Brown makes the basket. Jamal Mashburn makes the basket. At halftime, the score is Miami 15, Chicago 21.
Those three are tough.
Dennis Rodman.
So I should have taken six. But that one was a
2 minutes remaining. 2 minutes.
But we don't know. It's a mystery.
Jamal Mashburn makes the basket.
Was so dumb. Like, why would I pass it behind me? There's an open guy in front.
Tim Hardaway for two. Scotty Pippen with the assist.
Ooh.
Scottie Pippen with the assist.
Number 98.
Dennis Rodman with the assist. At the end of the third quarter, it is Miami 22, Chicago 32. DJ Brown, 2 points. Alonzo Mourning with the assist.
Number 98.
Alonzo Mourning for two.
Number 98.
Scottie Pippen with the assist. Jamal Mashburn for 2 points. 2 minutes remaining. 2 minutes.
What?
DJ Brown for 2 points.
Dennis Rodman.
Luke Longley with the assist. DJ Brown for 2 points.
No. Yeah. Oh, there was no one up there.
The final score is Miami 32, Chicago.
Players and fans, and in the spirit of good sportsmanship, the National Basketball Association requests that you refrain from throwing any objects at...
Tonight's matchup is Chicago versus Miami.
Please welcome your Miami Heat. DJ Brown.
Tim Hardaway with the assist. Dennis Rodman, 2 points.
DJ Brown.
Jamal Mashburn with the assist. Scottie Pippen 3 points. Scottie Pippen for two. Ron Harper with the assist. 2 minutes remaining. 2 minutes.
Dude, really?
Luke Longley, 2 points. Number 98 for two.
Number 98.
Scottie Pippen with the assist.
Mystery man.
Grand Barry.
First quarter, the score is Chicago 11, Miami 10.
Tim Hardaway.
Amazing.
Luke Longley. Because
you just couldn't make that shot.
Number 98 for 2 points. Luke Longley with the assist. Two minutes remaining. 2 minutes.
Look, that crap is just so dumb. Why is there, like, such a high chance to miss from right there?
Jamal Mashburn.
Alonzo Mourning with the assist. Number 98 for three. Number 98 makes the basket. Luke Longley with the assist. Ron Harper for two. Number 98 with the assist.
At halftime, the score is Chicago 22, Miami 14.
Ron Harper, 3 points. Number 98 for two.
Almost missed.
Alonzo Mourning.
2 minutes remaining. 2 minutes.
J. Brown.
Tim Hardaway with the assist.
Oh, come on.
Scotty Pippen for two.
Alonzo Mourning. Tim Hardaway. Grant Perry.
At the end of the third quarter, it is Chicago 31, Miami 25.
Number 98 for two. Scottie Pippen with the assist. number 98 for 2 points. Scottie Pippen with the assist.
P.J. Brown.
Are they just chill there?
2 minutes remaining. 2 minutes. Luke Longley makes the basket.
Tim Hardaway.
Alonzo Mourning with the assist.
Turn the clock out.
Ron Harper for 2.
7. Okay. Then it's over.
Final score is Chicago 39, Miami.
Ugh, one more.
Players and fans, and in the spirit of good sportsmanship, the National Basketball Association requests that you refrain from throwing any objects at participants or onto the court.
Tonight's matchup is Chicago versus Miami.
Please welcome your Miami Heat. Tim Hardaway.
Number 98 for 3 points.
Brad Berry.
Yeah, he's
Jay Brown with the assist.
Bradbury.
2 minutes remaining. 2 minutes. Number 98 for 2.
Oh.
Ron Harper makes the basket. Number 98 for 3 points.
Alonzo Mourning.
Ron Harper for 2 points. Scottie Pippen with the assist.
Oh.
PJ Brown.
Alonzo Mourning with the assist. Scottie Pippen, 3 points.
At the end of the first quarter, the score is Chicago 15, Miami 16.
Ron Harper for two. Number 98 with the assist.
Steals are dumb right now.
PJ Brown.
Two minutes remaining. Ron Harper for three.
That was quite a minute there. Why can't they make layups?
Alonzo Mourning.
Like, that layup is really important.
Scottie Pippen makes the basket.
They jumped and everything.
Scottie Pippen for three.
All right, that
halftime, the score is pretty Chicago close. 28, Miami 22.
Tim Hardaway.
Scottie Pippen makes the basket. Scottie Pippen for two. Dennis Rodman with the assist.
Jamal Mashburn.
2 minutes remaining. 2 minutes. Scottie Pippen for three. Scottie Pippen for 2 points.
For two.
Alonzo Mourning.
Tim Hardaway with the assist.
Tim Hardaway.
Alonzo Mourning with the assist.
At the end of the third quarter, it is Chicago 37, Miami 33.
Dennis Rodman for two. Ron Harper for two.
Gotta make this end.
Two minutes remaining.
Ugh, 2 minutes. Do an alley-oop? I actually don't know how. I've had it done to me.
Brand
Barry. I do not know how to execute the alley-oop in this game.
Dennis Rodman, 2 points.
Tipping. It's definitely possible because the CPU's done it.
Ron Harper for two. Scottie Pippen with the assist.
Also, what's up, Biotas?
Alonzo Mourning.
55 seconds? All right. Sounds like two possessions. Look how slow the ball falls. Gravity is whack in this game. Oh, it actually falls slower when you're walking. Because it's the entire animation is slower.
24 second violation.
That's funny. Game. Savoring your last 1% of phone battery. That's probably not even gonna last you as like long enough to hear me say this.
The final score is Chicago 45, Miami.
Definitely not gonna last you long enough to see this.
Tonight's matchup is Chicago versus Portland.
Please welcome your Portland.
And this was before Malice in the Palace. So I don't know why they're so they feel like they need to say don't throw things onto the court in between every game. Come on.
Dennis Rodman for two.
Yo, you're gonna be able to look at that spreadsheet. Yeah, Rodman and Pippen are still in the game. Also, how has your phone not run out at one? Watching Twitch. That's incredible.
Ron Harper, 2 points. Number 98 with
you'll have
assist.
To tune in sometime when you have more than 1%. Also, the next game I'm playing is awesome. So definitely a good time to watch. Basketball game, not so much.
2 minutes remaining, 2 minutes.
Every Wednesday? No, it's usually Tuesdays, Thursdays, but sometimes I stream other days.
Scottie Pippen with the assist.
Today's Tuesday, right? Yeah, today's not Wednesday. I might stream tomorrow. We'll see. See how I'm feeling.
Scotty Pippen for two. Ron Harper with the assist.
What's going on tomorrow? Yeah, I probably won't stream tomorrow. If I do, it'll be like in the middle of the day.
Damon Stoudemire.
Scotty Pippen, 2 points. Ron Harper with the assist.
Goodbye, bye, Otis. RIP your phone.
Brian
bold man asking
Grant.
Questions in chat at 1% battery.
Scottie Pippen for three.
Fewer clock stoppages. The the slowest dribble ever.
Scottie Pippen for three. End of the first quarter, the score is Chicago 16, Portland 5. Luke Longley for two.
Luke Longley.
Isaiah Ryder.
No. You'll get wrecked. That happened to me earlier. It somehow, like, the ball somehow moved behind
Dennis
backboard.
For two.
So it counted as out of bounds.
2 minutes remaining. 2 minutes.
Ooh. Isaiah Ryder.
Rasheed Wallace with the assist. Yes.
Oh, come on.
The bonus.
How many chances does one person
get? Number 98 for three.
Oh, come on.
Arvidas, the bonus.
At halftime, the score is Chicago 23, Portland 16.
What? I'm behind.
98. 2 points. 2 minutes remaining. 2 minutes. Dennis Rodman for two.
The bonus.
Damon Stoudemire with the assist. Number 98 for three. Number 98, 3 points. Ron Harper for 2 points.
Rasheed Wallace.
Brian Grant with the assist. Number 98 for three. Ron Harper for two. Number 98 with the assist. At the end of the third quarter, it is Chicago 40, Portland 27. Second violation.
What?
Arvidas the bonus.
Two minutes remaining. Ron Harper, 3 points.
Oh, thought I had it. Oh, you're right.
Ron Harper for 3 points.
Oh, man. Aww, Luke.
Raymond Stoudemire.
Look at that perspective. Characters are actually bigger down here. Bulls
the
win.
Final score is Chicago 46.
Bulls win.
Players and fans, and in the spirit of good sportsmanship, the National Basketball Association requests that you refrain.
Tonight's matchup is Chicago versus Portland.
Please welcome your Portland Trailblazers.
Out of bounds.
Scottie Pippen for three.
Hell yeah, Scottie. Yo, really? Stop poking it into other people's hands. That was three times.
Two minutes remaining. Dennis Rodman for two. Ron Harper for 3 points.
Oh, yeah.
Number 98 for three.
Right.
At the end of the first quarter, the score is Chicago 11, Portland 6. Number 98, 3 points.
Scottie
Pippen, 2 points.
Scottie.
clock time.
Left Field Productions. Thank you for this glorious game. Where the best thing about it is this reflection on the court. Good job.
Number 98 for 3 points. 2 minutes remaining, 2 minutes.
Ron Harper for three. Number 98, 3 points.
Rasheed Wallace.
At halftime, the score is Chicago 25, Portland 10.
Minutes remaining, 2 minutes. Scottie Pippen for three.
No one's responding to my Mario Tennis Ron hack throw.
Rasheed Wallace with the assist.
What a grind these basketball games must be. Yeah, they're like so mindless. Like, I think the basketball games are probably the most grindy. At least football, you have to like offense and defense are pretty different. And you like pick different plays and stuff. Hockey, there's constant action. Soccer, there's constant action. Sort of. Basketball games are just, you end up doing this because if you keep scoring, the clock stops. So you just want the clock to run as much as possible. Let Luke Longley shoot this three. So Madrush, are you ready for your cease and desist letter? Oh, you're not a mod, never mind.
24 second violation.
At the end of the third quarter, it is Chicago 31, Portland 15.
For 3 points. Yeah. 2 minutes remaining. 2 minutes.
2 minutes.
Second violation.
Damon Stoudemire.
Rasheed Wallace with the assist.
Come on. Huh. Have I been? No. I will welcome them into my chat. Since they actually haven't said a word to me.
Arvidas Sabonis.
Is it over?
The final score is
yes.
Chicago 34, Portland.
Two more. Be like 20-ish.
Tonight's matchup
20 is more minutes.
Portland versus Chicago.
Please welcome your Chicago Bulls.
More than that. Oh crap! I didn't pick. I didn't put
tonight's matchup is Portland versus Chicago.
Please welcome.
It's so weird that that's like a thing with all these sports games. It's like, oh yeah, you can just watch CPUs play. Why did I shoot a three? take it back? Yeah. Banning Retro World Series from chat would be funny.
Damon Stoudemire, 3 points.
Really? Yo, what?
Damon Stoudemire for two.
And they just
Arvydas Sabonis
5 point lead, just like that.
Scottie Pippen.
That's Scottie.
Two minutes remaining.
Ron Harper.
Scottie Pippen with the assist.
No, why would you do that?
Ron Harper!
Dennis Rodman with the assist.
Damn. Needed that three.
Ryan Grant, 2 points. Arvydas Sabonis with the assist.
Number 98.
Yeah. Glitch through the backboard. Suck it.
Ron Harper.
Dennis Rodman with the assist.
What?
Scottie Pippen.
Ron Harper with the assist.
That's close.
At the end of the first quarter, the score
close
is
not count.
Portland 7, Chicago 17.
All right, now we can do clock kill strat. Up by 10. Pretty safe time to do it. So we are chilling now.
Two minutes remaining.
Stop. Oh, come on. They're really good at stealing the ball at the last second like that. It's like they get special stealing superpowers when the clock gets low.
Ryan Grant makes the basket.
Oh, Make it graphic, yeah. At least someone made some decent OC with that graphic. The Pika Kirby one, that was pretty funny. Can't wait to see what this guy's lawyer says.
Arvydas Sabonis makes the basket.
Can't wait to report this guy for bullying on Facebook.
Damon Stoudemire, 2 points. Isaiah Ryder with the assist. At halftime, the score is Portland 13, Chicago 22.
Oh. Twitch? Now I'm curious.
Arvydas Sabonis for two.
Looks like it.
2 minutes
they
remaining.
Had a Twitch.
2 minutes.
I gotta ban them from SSB64 also. Oh, come on. You're so good. Libby.
At the end of the third quarter, it is Portland.
What a game.
25.
I don't know what's better, this or another Golden State NBA Finals.
Remaining 2 minutes.
Minutes. Yeah. This was a fairly decent basketball game for 64. As far as, like, your option, like, the gameplay and everything, I guess it was. Yeah, it's pretty smooth. You can do a lot with the game. But in the end, like, I don't know. Basketball games just weren't that great for 64.
Chicago, 30.
One more. What's up, Bits? Bits 33. Do you only donate 33 bits at a time?
Portland versus Chicago.
Please welcome your Chicago Bulls.
It's finally almost over. Points first. Then I can worry about killing the clock. What the hell is that?
Run, Harper!
Two minutes remaining. Rodman with the assist.
Smack. Smack. NBA Live 2000 probably the best. So, yeah, if you're playing with other people, Damon Stoudemire, I'd say hang time's probably the most fun. If you're playing against CPUs, hang time is miserable. Because there's a rubber band mechanic in the game, and it was so frustrating. I hated it. But if you're just playing with like other people, it's probably pretty fun.
Run,
and yeah, I imagine The Sims got better as, you know, the years progressed. So 2000 makes sense that it's one of the better ones. I had NBA Jam for Super Nintendo, so that was like, that was the kind of basketball game I wanted.
Dennis Rodman with the assist.
NBA Jam, NFL Blitz, like these were the sports games I played. Mario Tennis.
Arvydas Sabonis for 2 points. Rasheed Wallace.
There is
with the assist.
Another tennis game for N64. I forget if it's like Europe or J only. Have to check. I'm doing this because I just want to run the clock out. I see this game ends. Retro gamer at heart.
Quarter, the score is Portland.
You like the
Chicago.
So, alright, then you can help me out here. With these 2K games, like NBA 2K, they release a new one every year. Do you get the new one every year? And if so, why? Like, are they that different?
Scotty!
That you are it's essentially worth paying a $60 a year subscription for 2K. Yeah, Virtua Tennis and Dreamcast is really good. Those are facts.
Number 98.
One of my problems with basketball games,
in Isaiah Ryder with
sports games in general, but especially basketball, is really good. It's hard to pass to the person you want sometimes. All right. But like, dude, look at this. It doesn't even tell you what the time is or the score is. What's going on? This is the Kobe Bryant NBA courtside version of teabagging.
Run, Harper!
For 2 points.
Four more seconds. Yeah, it's pretty, you can do a lot in this game. I think this is the first game where you can call for picks, which is pretty cool.
Halftime, the score is Portland 9, Chicago 20.
They aren't that different. Maybe a slightly enhanced game engine, I'd say. They probably have added features and different modes, but the actual basketball hasn't changed so much. Buy the new one every year for updated rosters. Yeah, like, so because they want to make money, they do it this way. If they didn't want to make as much money, they wouldn't market it as a new game. It would just be a patch. Like, you have a subscription to NBA 2K, and you patch the game every year. Or, you know, not every year, but more often than that, because roster changes and stuff like that.
Ron Harper.
But, like, actually getting a new physical new game every year is kind of silly at this point. I feel like they'd save... Yeah, they might make more money doing it my way. I don't know.
2 minutes remaining. 2 minutes.
Because, like, other games, they don't release every year. It's every, like, couple... Every 3 years, you know? Or more. You know, like, World of Warcraft expansion. It's, like, every 3 years... Something like that.
Scotty Pippen.
Charge $20 for new rosters.
With the assist.
Yeah, they won't. They won't do that. It'd still probably be like 60 a year, but actually they could probably charge less if they're not doing physical copies. If it's all digital, then they could probably charge less. And yeah, you're just updating it. You update it once a year. Once a year, you get a big patch, and then throughout the season, you get smaller patches for roster changes. But yeah, they'll probably never do that, because they probably won't make as much money that way. They could, but they won't. So you said you're a retro gamer. What's your console of choice? What are the games you like? Retro covers so much.
Arvidas Sabonis for two. At the end of the third quarter, it is Portland 13, Chicago 30.
I even have a lot of games you can buy digital. Yeah. Digital hard copy are the same price. Right, which means that they're losing money on the hard copies compared to digital because it costs them money to make that. Oh, really? You were born in 80? Okay, so you're a little older than me. NES. Yeah, for me, I grew up with, like, Intellivision, because my dad had it. But then we got a Super Nintendo, so that was the one I played probably the most. And then N64, then GameCube. Then I was in college, and I never got anything new. I got a Switch, though. But I, like, never play it now. I thought I would, but I just don't. Played a few PC games. Not many. Really excited for Borderlands, though. This N64 challenge is going to take a hit in September. for sure. Oh, yeah. We like to mix it up. Yeah, I didn't really spend much time with Dreamcast, but that's a pretty cool console. There are some really good games for that console. Played a lot of Power Stone. Only the first Marvel vs. Capcom, even though the second one is, like, better in every way. I just only really played the first one.
Isaiah Ryder, 2 points.
Xbox. I didn't play that much on it. Oh, sick. One. Yay, we did it. 3.5 hours.
The final score is Portland.
They
18.
Won the trophy.
Chicago, 30.
Yay. Do we get credits? Yeah, we do. Look at that. Original Xbox, yeah, it was sick, man. I played a lot of Fable. The games I remember the most were Fable, Halo 1, Jade Empire, Magic the Gathering Battlegrounds, and DDR Ultramix. Those were the games I played the most on Xbox. That was it. I didn't really play much. There are a couple others I played, but I don't remember. Jade Empire was pretty cool. There was another game like it. I don't remember what it was, though. It was, like, similar style. Alright, well, felt good to beat that.